sunshine. Now we are halfway there, we're keeping focus on that.
This trip we're in Blesle, one of the Beaux Villages de France. This medieval village has a history dating back to the founding of a Benedictine monastery here in the 9th century. Although the site itself was occupied at least 4,000 years ago. During the Middle Ages, the town was an important centre for local barons and lords. A period of wealth that has also left its mark in the shape of the monuments that we see here today. Blesle is a lovely ancient village. You know, my passion for medieval towns and villages and cities. France is a wonderful place to visit for that experience. Blesle has some remains of its colourful past to discover during any visit that you might make here. The pleasure of a visit comes largely from the ambience and the little details, such as the picturesque half-timbered houses, the ornate doors and windows in the village, or perhaps the discovery of a small courtyard or a narrow passage lined with medieval houses. And of course, we also discovered a pleasant stroll along the riverside here.